Don't leave me.
Welcome to the Ann Bell Theater in Robinson Hall for the performing arts. As a courtesy to the performers, as well as other audience members, please take a moment to make sure that all cell phones, pagers, and other electronic devices are turned off during the program. We'd also like to ask you to refrain from texting during the performance, as this is a distraction to those around you. Please remember that the use of recording devices of any kind is strictly prohibited by law. Also, please note the exits to the left and right sides of the theater, marked with the green exit signs. Thank you, and enjoy the program.
Oh.
Popular in the Neo period, known as a Gregorian chant, and you may have heard it, and you probably still hear it, typically around Easter time. It talks about the crucifixion, the death and resurrection of Jesus Christ. Michael Engelhardt, contemporary composer, put a little twist on the Victime Paschalis. And in this piece, you're going to hear several different layers of sound. The texture is extremely thick in the vocal parts. I think by the time we finish the piece, we're probably singing in like six parts. I'm going to be doing this piece with a soundtrack. So don't be fooled, it's not going to be a singing soundtrack because the voices are all on stage. So they worked extremely hard on this piece, and I took a stab at doing it with this group. It's a very, I would say, a young group when it comes to singing. Every semester I get a new group of wonderful, wonderful students, and many of them, it's their first time actually being on a stage singing. So if this is your first time singing on a stage with me, or I'd say, we had one performance earlier, but this is your first time actually being on a formal stage singing in choir, raise your hand. Yes. As you can see, this is why my job is so much fun. I get to take some newbies and transform them in about 13 weeks into performers. It's a task, but it's not a daunting task. It's a very, very fun task, and we have a lot of fun in the classroom. So this next piece is going to be a contemporary or contemporized version of the Victime Paschalis.
Thank you. Thank you. I credit or as a 3-hour credit LBST. And if you would like more information, feel free to contact myself, Mr. Lewis, or leasing office, and we'd be happy to direct you to the course that best suits your need. Again, thank you for being here, and we close with a cover of Cats.
Ahem.